The referee for the main event from New York and St. Louis, world famous Harry Kessler. Harry Kessler. This is the main event of the evening. 15 rounds. The judges, Ernie Taylor, Jimmy Webb. For the heavyweight championship of the world, from Houston, weighing 210.5 pounds, P.H.E. Pat, Big Pat Lee Williams.
A tremendous run, Grace Cleveland Williams. Meanwhile, Cash has placed bars in the background.
The heavyweight champion of all the world, 212.75, from Louisville, Kentucky, Muhammad Ali. 15 rounds.
We will try to pick up the... Try to pick up the instructions by the referee, Harry Kessler. Benny King is giving him the microphone.
Watch the holding in a real, real close fight. The fellow that does the grabbing and spinning and holding will not get the round. In the event of a slip, fall, or knockdown, we'll go to the farthest corner and stay there till I wave you back. Take hands now and come out boxing.
The scoring here in Houston, the 10-point must. 10 points to the winner of a round, 9 are left to a loser. For an even round, they each get 10 points. The mandatory race count is in effect. There is no 3-knockdown rule. No 3-knockdown rule here in Texas. And the count will not continue at the bell if a man is floored near the bell. A man knocked out of the ring must be backed by 10. The referee can penalize up to 2 points for a foul. He will tell the judges how much to take off. Williams in black. Williams stalking it, man. Nobody's been hit yet. Clay figures to dance around in the early rounds and fire out the older man who is 33 to play 24. Williams said he's just going to stop, but is not going to dive in aimlessly. A minute to go on the round. Williams got in his first punch, the left jab. So far. here's the bell ending round one. We're going to go to the corner of the heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad Ali, Cassius Clay, who was born in Louisville, Kentucky, January 17, 1941. 24 years old, 6 feet 3, 212 and 3/4 pounds, a reach of 79 inches. In the corner with him, Angelo Dundee, his trainer of many years, looking at him head on. Luis Faria is on the left-hand side, leaning in. And the other gentleman in there is Kit Carson, one of his handlers. Now I'm going to ask Jim Brown, as we look in at Clay, what he thought of that first round.
Well, it was a very good round for the champion. I noticed he uses Ali's shuffle. I noticed that after dancing around the first few seconds, he decided that he could hit this guy, and that's what he did.
Jim, it's rare that the champion opens up so fast, but he found that Cleveland wasn't coming to end, so I guess he decided to move in. Here's round two of a 15-rounder, and few expected to go that far. Cassius Clay, pumping the left hand, the champion in the white front, Williams in black. Great left jab that Clay has. Williams does punch the left hook. Two minutes left in the round. From the nose. Now it's bleeding a little more. A testimony to Clay's sharp jab. That's the Ali shuffle. Taking the mandatory eight count, 33 seconds left. Challenger, the big cat from Houston. Jim?
Well, it looks like just the champion decided that he was going to show something tonight. He's had two terrific rounds. William somehow doesn't seem to be able to close in at all.
Round three coming up. There's round three. Tonight he has successfully defended it against the man who was supposed to be the hardest hitter.
At the third round, the bat stopped by the referee.
Jimmy, take over.
Real fire, it seems that the challenge is a little too old. The champion is a little too young and strong. I think a very interesting point is that the champion weighed in tonight at 212 and a half. And Angelo Dundee and myself always said that this was his best weight, some way from 2'9 to 2'12. And believe me, tonight you can see the strength and you can see the determination. Don Dundee is up in the ring. He's trying to get to the champ. There's turmoil around. But I think it's a great fight for Muhammad Ali. I think he's proved a lot tonight. I hope that the fans realize that this guy does have a punch. He uses Ali Shuffle, who did everything that he said he would, and believe me, in a way, he surprised me, because before the fight, he seemed not to regard Williams as a great challenge at all. I think for three rounds, we had a good look at what the champion can do. Don Dunphy is now trying to get close to him. I don't know, there's so many people in the ring. I think the voice that you heard behind me was Rahman Ali. Muhammad Ali's brother, who was really overjoyed at the way that the champ came out tonight. He was big, he was strong, he was fast, and poor Cleveland Williams didn't seem to have the agility at all. He didn't seem to have maneuverability in his legs. And not to take anything away from the champ, I have to say that I believe that that gunshot wound did take something out of Cleveland Williams. Right above me now, Don Dempsey with the champ. Don, are you ready?
Let's go up that way.
You ready, Don?
Ready. Ali with the successful heavyweight championship of champion of the world, Muhammad Ali, Barron Cassius Clay, who has successfully defended his title for the seventh time, and I thought it was your easiest fight. What did you think?
Well, Don, first I must give praise and thank you. Almighty God Allah,
right,
and the teachings of the Honorable Elijah Muhammad for enabling me to live a clean life in order to fight and defend my title so much. And if it wasn't for the religious life that I am living, and now that I am a minister for the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, I feel much better, more confident. But this is my seventh title defense, and I have successfully defended the title five times in 1 year, as I predicted after beating Floyd Patterson. And now we plan to go on to meet Ernie Terrell in maybe another 4 or 5 months, if he accepts the challenge as he is the challenger. And I would like
to say to fight you.
Hello to all of my friends who are really happy.
I have a couple of questions. Will you, Jeff? First of all, did you find Williams particularly easy?
Well, no. Williams is much faster than I thought he would be. What I have heard about his training, I didn't believe he would be as fast as he was, but being, as you know, I'm weighing 212 pounds for this fight, much heavier than most of my fights.
Champ, we want to see the last round on the video replay. If we can see it on the monitor down here, here you are coming out for the round three now. Can you see it there, Champ?
Yes, I can see. As you see, Williams is jabbing me good. He's reaching.
That's the one right.
That was the right hand that just caught him. That was a body punch. My main objective was to hit and not be hit, picking and moving, as you see. He just caught another 1-2 punch. That goes my reshuffle that I've just created. I think you see it again. That is again, but the camera didn't pick up the footwork. This was awful confusing, that Ali shuffle, and this is something new for boxing.
Well, you might have beaten him anyway.
Well, I believe I've beaten him anyway, but that Ali shuffle really confused him.
What do you think about the fact that they don't have a three knockdown rule here?
Well, I think they should have been stopped earlier, because he could have been seriously hurt. Yeah. I'm hitting him so solid, as you see him regular.
And he was wobbling.
Yeah. He took a lot of punches, and he had a reputation for hitting hard, but he just couldn't find nothing to hit. I was just hitting so regular. And I want to say hello to all of the college people out there that are watching the fight. Many fights, colleges, I piped this fight into. That was just a good left punch. That was a solid right cross. Punching so fast, I can't keep up with him. Left one stopped it. I'd like to say hello to my friend, Irv Kupferman, out there, who's watching the fight. He's at the fabulous mansion of Mr. Hugh Hefner and all of my friends in Chicago and all of the colleges.
Just a moment. We're going to have a replay from a different angle, so you can look at the shuffle a little bit.
Yeah, I couldn't see the shuffle. If I could see the shuffle a little better, I'll see how I look myself. This is something new that I'm introducing to the art of boxing. Only fighters with fast footwork can do this Ali shuffle. You have to be fast on your feet. You have to be timed just right. And I think I did time it just right.
There I go.
If I could see it again here.
Champ, in all fairness, our next fighter wants to say hello to you. And I'm going to thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Don.
And good luck in your succeeding fights. You've certainly been
great. Rahman Ali wants to say hello to his beautiful wife.